I am hoping that the 25 years that I've covered politics has prepared me and given me the base for this. However, from the minute I knew that I was going to do this, things have become more embedded in my memory than the day to day. When you're doing a story, you sort of read something and think, oh, that's interesting, and you kind of move on to the next thing. But with this, you want to make sure that you're in on the campaign dialogue, that you're in on the policy debate, that you know when they move, because campaigns don't move sort of minute by minute. They move sort of incrementally over the months, and you have to kind of watch it. And so I'm much more, I think, tuned in. And not that I am not noticing it all the time, but now I'm sort of committing it to memory and in certain cases committing it to paper. And then when something happens, I can cross it out or add another sort of question mark and kind of move on. I mean, can I tell you how awesome this is? It's completely awesome. I mean, I think that I never thought about it ahead of time in terms of, oh, well, you know, I might get a debate. I didn't think of that, and so to have it happen is just, I don't know, it's a career highlight. What can I say?